Good morning, guys. We woke up at 6 a.m. to start walking to World's View from Nyanga in Zimbabwe.
From Traffic.
Yes, from Traffic in Nyanga. I am Kaylin and welcome to my YouTube channel. And this is my wonderful boyfriend, Kudzi. So, join us on today's adventure.
There you go.
This is the lake, still steaming of the early morning wake up. Oh, gorgeous.
Someone jogging.
Okay. There's another early bird like us. And there's a golf course for these golf lovers. So now we finally know we're on the right path to World's View, National Trust of Zimbabwe. That's where we're heading. If there's a movie that this reminds me of, it's Snow White. Might be close. And the sun is not too high yet. And we've reached World's View. Here are some wonderful sculptures at the entrance of World's View. This is the hippo, potter birds who can play in the water. Some heart stones, beautiful necklace. These vultures, beautiful family. This is called the astrotoposcope, the construction of it. And I think it is all a wonderful view of the view we are about to experience. In five, I mean in three, two, one. And astronomical. Good morning. We are at the top of World View. Well, technically not at the top because we have a bit of extra to climb. And just close your eyes or open your eyes, but listen to the sounds of the birds. Yeah. And then around here, we also have the map of how far we are from location. So Victoria Falls is 271 degrees this direction and 733 kilometers away. Yeah. And it goes like this around. And let me show you through north. You'll find right here 0 degrees, 360 degrees, all roundabout, and you'll find Kampala at 359 degrees. These are snacks, lovely, beautiful cookies, and from Zim, and also these Jupiters, also made in Zim, and nice cupcake that was made by Kudzi's sister. I mean, muffins. And this is our cozy spot. How nice. About a good in my tummy.
Yeah, I was gonna say like somewhere.
Yeah.
Little getaway with you.
That is a plow, for those who did not know.
It's all I wanna do. Yeah. Nothing better when we're together, and it just feels right. Man, I love kicking with you, baby. It's all I wanna do, baby. I'm a melee.
Which is the backyard of Macadamia Farm, and just enjoying the beauty and calmness that it has to offer. And you might think I'm a bit crazy. This is the lake at Trampik. This is Trampik. About to canoe in the super cold. Okay. Aren't you excited?
It's cold.
It is cold.
Freezing.
And look at my beautiful gift from. Yeah, from my experience. I'm bragging. I didn't want to say it, but yeah.
Yeah, I was like, what are you
meant to say? I meant to say from traffic, but then it sounded like body from traffic. But I mean, it's a to always remember Nyanga and our first memories here. Yeah.
Lovely.
On our canoe and just taking in the view. Just start draining. Started raining and we're on the canoe, stuck in paradise. Who is a professional now?
First team rowing.
Yeah. We are now on the mist walk. Just on this side, you'll find some tennis courts and basketball courts. And right now, it's super freezing chilly outside. Please drop down in the comments below what country this section reminds you of. Here are some trout fish. The braai masters are doing their thing. We are braaiing.
Serious business out
here. Some meat? Yeah. These are the braai masters. In case you need a visualization.
Trust the process?
Yeah.
Obviously, the pork is